space.
The object is only 5,000 miles from Earth, closer than our moon. It has crept into Earth's orbit with no warning. Now, astronomers scramble to analyze any data they can get. The object is being tracked, and it's clearly not an asteroid. But what is it?